This past week, Governor Tony Evers signed bipartisan legislation making it a felony to threaten a healthcare worker. The offense is now punishable up to 6 years in prison if someone is convicted of threatening healthcare workers or their families. Recently on Upfront, Advocate Aurora's chief nursing officer said threats have increased during the pandemic. That's our show today. A reminder, all of our interviews are posted on WISN.com/upfront, and you can find the entire show on our very local streaming channel. I'm Matt Smith. We'll see you right back here next Sunday for Upfront.